Good morning, children. Let's recap chapter 2, Teeth and Digestive System. In this chapter, we are going to learn about teeth, taking care of our teeth, digestive system, and microbes. Teeth. Teeth are present in our mouth on the upper jaw and lower jaw. There are three main parts of teeth. Crown is a part that we can see outside the gum. Root is a part of a tooth inside the gum. And neck is a part between crown and root. There are four types of teeth: incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. Our next topic is how can we protect our teeth. Oral hygiene is a practice of keeping the mouth clean. These are the means of preventing different types of dental disorders. We have to brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush the upper teeth downward and lower teeth downward. Regular dental checkup also recommended, and we have to rinse our mouth after every meal. Now let's see the digestive system. The digestive system is used for breaking down food into nutrients, which then pass into the circulatory system and are taken to where they are needed in the body. Process of digestion starts with mouth, in which we take our food, chew, and it goes to food pipe, then to stomach. It passes to small intestine. After that, it goes to liver. It produces digestive juice, then food which cannot be digested moves to large intestine, and finally through anus it goes out of our body. Our next topic is microbes. Microbes are very little tiny living things which cannot be seen through naked eyes. We can only see microbes through microscopes. There are four different types of microbes: bacteria, virus, fungi, protozoa. Some bacteria causes diseases like typhus and tuberculosis, and some fungi causes skin diseases. Same as some viruses causes diseases like polio or common cold. Children, that doesn't mean that these microbes are not useful. Some microbes are used to make bread and bun. Some are used to make curd from milk. And some microbes help in decaying of dead plants and animals.